He's got a corn cob up his butt. He must have been hanging around down the street at the other show. Or up at Air Paris's house. I've heard the stories about Air Paris and Burt Prentice, but never the stories about Air Paris and Jackie Rosedale, so I guess those are going on now. John Johnson, what I've had Jen do was put every wrestler's name in here because I did some checking. You've got half the company. And the fans actually chose, I want to go after you to get my company back. This is what I worked my ass off for years. You got to figure, a year ago in Rome, Georgia, there was a little garage down there that smelled of oil and nastiness, getting 20 people to come to wrestling a week, and we've got 500 here right now. And this is the house that Hefner built. I don't give a damn what anybody says. Rome, Georgia is my town. And let me tell you something, John Johnson and Air Paris's little Scooby boy. I've got somebody I'd like to bring out here, and I would like them to represent me. You pick a name out of this that's going to represent you. And the folks, actually, I'd like to introduce your most popular wrestler of the year and wrestler of the year, Nemesis. I've already talked to him. He's going to represent Phil Hefner's part of the NAWA. And you pick a name out of this. You pick a name out of this hat right here, and we'll go.
Ladies and gentlemen, representing John Johnson's side of the company, Jay Fury.
It's done. And of the construction crew of the house that Hefner built, these are my two foremen right here, buddy. And actually, I can say your ass is grass, and this might be the lawnmowers because these guys are best friends. Man, no, it's done. It's done. It's done. Jackie Paris, John Johnson, it's done.
Yo, hold up. Yo, check this out. This is going to be a match that's going to be straight down the middle. You can't interfere, you can't do nothing but accept whatever happens in the end. Yo, Jay, it's gonna be a pleasure, baby.
One more thing to do. Take your seat back over there with a... He's in perfect position. Call Paris and get him down here. Sit with the rest of the penises right over there because it looks like you fit right in with that too. Jen, I'm sorry. You got one more thing to do before we get started.
That's right. We have one more presentation to make.
I need to go get that. You introduce our presenter.
Ladies and gentlemen, to introduce the presenter for this award, representing the Squared Circle Social Club, and representing the National Wrestling Alliance, ladies and gentlemen, it's my pleasure to introduce you to Dan the Dragon Wilson.
Thanks, Jenna. It's a pleasure to be here tonight. Of course, the last time this award was presented, I did have the very distinct honor of presenting that to a true wrestling legend. As you see here, Rome, Georgia has been a hotbed of wrestling for many, many years, going all the way back to the 60s and 70s with Georgia Championship Wrestling, when they used to come up here on the weekend shows, and it has been an area rich and blessed with great wrestling for so many years. And so the last time, we had the distinct honor to present it to former Georgia champion Mr. Wrestling Number 2 and Phil Hefner, CEO of the NAWA. I understand you're going to present tonight's award.
I know you don't know who it is, but I just want to show you right there. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome a true legend in the sport. You seen him earlier tonight. Abdullah the Butcher with his manager, Honest John.
Right now to Bobby Hayes and Nick Rampage. So guys, what do you say? Next week, bring your asses back down here. We're gonna give you a good old fashioned grown ass whipping. Oh yeah. And in conclusion, lick my